I'm going to work for Say No to Drugs, and I'm going to see to it that it becomes big in this country. And I want to help the youth, because I mean, drugs kills the future. You know what I'm saying? And that is our future, and I want them to stay clean.